believing he brought blessings from the spirit world. However, as time went by, they began to fear him. Tormented by the villagers, he began to attack them. Until he came to be dubbed a demon. One of the village youths decided to make a stand. He gathered a multitude of golden stones, forging them into a blade that gleamed with an otherworldly light. With this mysterious blade, the invincible demon was cut down at last. The young champion who slayed the fiend entrusted the blade.
Live on, my child. Be strong.
Ah, you have gone big, have you not?
I just can't wait to see how our child turns out. All I know is that there will be no limit to their potential.
If it's a girl, I'm sure she will be beautiful, just like you.
Well, we'll see.
I wonder if their hair will take after me. You wouldn't want a child as unkempt as me, would you?
Oh, what are you saying? I like your hair.
If we have a son, I will raise him to be strong.
There's plenty of time for that. All I want is for our child to grow up without knowing trouble or strife.
What? I pray that they will be a hero on the battlefield.
Grow up to be strong, won't you?